Не понял. Семь, девять. Ну что ж, ну стан приветы. Продолжим вампира. И мы идем до Whitechapel. Доктор Джонатан Рид. Вот, доктор Джонатан Рид и он вампир. London, the capital of the Great Britain. Enter your own risk. Up on a rail. Курви. Ботику привіт. Не треба Whitechapel. Я вже бачу бандитів. Давай. Кай, блін, куди ти зайшов? Я ще там не подивився. Поїж, потішим. Или куда не живи. И ты для тебя залуталась трошки.
Look, what happened? Why, it's all right, sir. You're safe now. A fellow Englishman. Thank you, sir. For a moment I thought those bloody heathens had killed me.
What are you doing here? This place is not safe.
Yeah, it's a cesspool, but it's mine. I came to collect some overdue rent. But those who still live here have gone completely bonkers.
You're very lucky to be alive.
Yeah, filthy immigrants. Fucking savages, every one of them. And now with this bloody fever, they're just animals.
You can find safety of sorts in Whitechapel. If you're quick and cautious, you'll be able to avoid the savages. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Не вірю, що я це роблю. Доктор Рід. Це такий маленький сайд-квест. Тут ми зразу ці охотники.
Стой,
your body. Ah, Blizzard the robber dead.
You paid for that. He's dead.
Вайтчепа уже близко. Ще пол стара дорога. А, тут череки я бачу.
This man stunned me with his face, his crucifix. This is not good news.
він туди пішов.
Whitechapel. This neighborhood is linked somehow to the kind Lady Ashbury's blackmail.
Whitechapel.
Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Reed. I'd like to ask you a few questions. I know what you're thinking. A tall stranger meets a girl in the street at night. It reeks of the penny dreadfuls. But I mean you no harm. I know you understand what I'm saying. Your silence has nothing to do with what you mean, does it? Very well. Goodbye then.
Молчунь. Ви же мені допомогли. Quarantine. Коронавірус.
Excuse me, sir. Are you familiar with this part of town? Name's Clayton Darby, reporter.
Sorry, I'm new to Whitechapel. But perhaps you could help me since you're a journalist. My name is Jonathan Reed.
Dr. Reed, the famous surgeon. I'll gladly help if I'm able, sir.
Why are the newspapers keeping silent about the Spanish influenza? It's as though none of you care.
There's a war going on. People shouldn't be demoralized by news of deadly diseases.
If no one stops it, this epidemic could turn into a scourge. It may kill more people than the war itself.
Yes, this is another kind of war, but just as deadly. History will judge us all for what we did and what we did not.
What is a journalist doing in this borough after sunset?
He goes where none of his colleagues would dare to go, to inform the country.
So you risk your life to reveal the truth. I saw many reporters do the same during the war.
Whitechapel is the crucible of so many untold stories and tragedies. I want people to know them.
Новий.
Goodbye, Mr. Darby. Farewell. Ask you a few questions, if I may. I'm a doctor, Dr. Reed.
All right then, but be quick, though I usually get paid when I open my mouth.
Do you know Nurse Dorothy Crane from the Pembroke Hospital? Anything you can tell me about her would be helpful.
I don't know her, but I know her name is Dorothea Crăciunescu. She came from Romania like me and others.
You seem to respect her.
Dorothea helps the sick people of Whitechapel. Everyone should respect that.
Christina, have you been examined? The epidemic is spreading fast in London, and you could be exposed, or expose others.
I don't like doctors or hospitals, but I don't like you asking questions.
You can put your own life in danger, that's your decision. But what about your clients? If you're contaminated, you will put them in danger too.
And you think that would worry me? If you knew the men I deal with, their health would not be what you'd worry about.
Clayton Darby claims he will expose the crisis in Whitechapel to all of London. Do you believe him?
I believe Clayton's courage will erode with time, until he finally leaves Whitechapel to start another fight somewhere else.
Are you talking from experience?
I've seen your type come here to get a good fuck in a cheap room or a dark alley before going back to their fancy houses in the West End.
Why this skepticism?
How can you speak about starvation if you've never been hungry? Or about poverty? Or anything else you have never suffered from?
Goodbye, miss. Take care of yourself as best you can.
Понялочка. Знизка соціальної відповідальності. Так у нас схибуний цей приїзд священник.
Forgive my interruption.
Do not apologize, my son. Father Tobias Whitaker is always happy to teach mortals about the incoming Armageddon.
I am Dr. Jonathan Reed. And I just have a few questions.
A scientist? You are much more lost than I thought, my son.
Do you know Nurse Dorothy Crane from the Pembroke Hospital? I'd like to know more about her.
I don't like the liberal ideas of nurses, but I especially abhor that Nurse Crane you mentioned.
Why hate?
Why do you hate Nurse Crane more than other nurses?
Before coming to London, she was a member of the communist resistance in our country. That's what happens when you let a woman get involved in politics.
So, you're not exactly a fan of Florence Nightingale's work. But nurses are essential for modern healthcare.
Nuns should be the only women allowed to take care of male patients. It's obvious only they have the necessary moral fiber.
What do you mean when you say that I am more lost than you thought?
All scientists are entangled in a world of causes and consequences. And most of them can't see the plain truth.
Quite a judgmental opinion, if you ask me. But what do I know? Blinded by science as I am.
Well, you are seeking answers, aren't you? Answers about the Armageddon about to strike the city. Answers about the hidden truth.
Well, I suppose I can spare a few minutes listening to your so-called truth.
As a doctor, you must be aware of the decimating epidemic. But let me tell you that this so-called Spanish flu is just the beginning of the end.
What do you mean?
The beast is finally revealing itself, corrupting the flesh and the heart of men. With my own eyes, I have seen them, those minions from the abyss.
Really? And what would be your answer to this biblical threat?
We must fight the disease before this legion outnumbers us. But not with scalpels and microscopes. No.
What is left then?
Cleansing fire.
Tell me, Tobias, what exactly is your plan concerning the cleansing of this city?
God will recognize his own. This city has risen from the ashes, hardened and purified by the flames.
Science and progress are our only hope against the monstrosity hidden behind this epidemic.
See, Doctor? Now you acknowledge. acknowledge the presence of evil within the city's walls. Now you start to admit the truth.
What do you mean when you say that I am more lost than you thought?
All scientists are entangled in a world of causes and consequences, and most of them can't see the plain truth.
Quite a judgmental opinion, if you ask me. But what do I know, blinded by science as I am?
Well, you are seeking answers, aren't you? Answers about the Armageddon about to strike the city. Answers about the hidden truth.
I am. But the answers I seek are based on facts, not superstition.
Достав мене вже цей лінь. Так, хватит.
I have had enough for tonight. Bye.
Find talk Darius Petrescu.
Excuse me, sir. I have a few questions for you.
Another journalist? I didn't answer the first one, so piss off!
I'm not a journalist, I'm a doctor.
A doctor, you say? It's quite a rare breed in this part of town.
Really? But still, here I am. Dr. Jonathan Reed, at your service.
I'm Joe Peterson, son. The Colossus Joker most. And I don't remember asking for your service, sir.
Have you heard of a nurse named Dorothy Crane? She's a colleague of mine, and is supposed to live around here.
Dorothy Crane? Yeah, I know her. One of the few good souls who dare to help the sick around here.
Could you please tell me more about her?
She's a nice girl. Tries to welcome migrants. I offered to give her a hand, but she said my reputation would attract too much attention.
According to you, physicians are scarce in this part of town. Why is that?
Not familiar with this neighborhood, are you? I guess your fancy colleagues are too afraid of being stabbed in the back.
This part of town does have quite a reputation. Would you say it's justified?
Totally. Look at me, for instance. I always look my opponent in the eye before knocking him out.
May I ask what you do around here?
I'll do whatever I want, but sometimes even more.
Ліг із пріва.
Goodbye, Mr. Peterson.
Тут ще один челик.
Come on, take a look. Don't be afraid.
Welcome, sir. Please take a browse of my wares.
I am Dr. Reed. I would like to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind.
Doctor? Interesting. I'm Barrett Lewis. Usually
I'm
Ліг із
Петреску потрібен.
But at this hour of the night, I can hardly refuse.
Петреску, Петреску. Трейд. А, це торговець.
Have you heard of
Dorothy
Crane?
Nurse Crane. So the bitch really is a nurse then. Always thought she was just some crafty foreigner, that one.
Блін, жалко, що перекладу нема. Так. Ну, на ПК є. Понятно, що на ПК. На ПК є українську можна знайти. Але на Xbox я маю на увазі, на Xbox нема. Тру-ру-ру-ру. Blame migrant.
Yes. Those bloody immigrants should know their place, eh? How dare they do a better job than the lazy natives of this land?
Dorothy Crane ain't even a real name. Something like Dorothea Craniu. Came to England fleeing the war, I was told.
That doesn't explain why she irritates you so much.
Your precious Nurse Crane gives away medical supplies and prescriptions for free. I offered to sell it for a fair cut, but no. Miss Crane wanted to play the quiet saint.
Show him for the year?
Right then. Show me what you have.
Продаєм. Давай, гарної гри, Олігіч, дякую, що заходив. Кто тут у нас сегодня? А, Джо Питерсон, говорю. А вот что есть.
Hello, young man. I'm Dr. Reed, and I would like to ask you a few questions. May I enter?
Sorry, no, sir. My father does not like to enter our house, you see.
Your father is worried about you, boy. He asked me to look for you.
So my father actually worries about me, then? Okay. Come on in. I'm Harry, by the way. Even my dreams are soaked with glue.
А, це син цього Лілі.
So, may I ask you a few questions?
I'm not bothered. What could be worse?
Do you know Nurse Dorothy Crane from the Pembroke Hospital? I'd like to know more about her.
Yes, I know her. She came here to examine me when I was very sick. She said I should go out more.
Forgive my bluntness, young man, but you don't seem happy living in Whitechapel.
Why should I? I never wanted to come here in the first place. It was my father's decision. Look around you. Does this look like a nice place to live?
You have a roof over your head, a place to call home. Many people here are not as lucky, you know.
That's exactly what my father says. Harry, you should be grateful for what you've got. But I wasn't even consulted when we moved here.
If life here is so terrible for you, why don't you just leave this place? Have you ever spoken to your father about it?
I don't go outside. It terrifies me so. I went outside once without my father noticing, and I saw terrible things. Bloody, frightening things.
So that's why you stay at home all day? For fear of the epidemic?
I'm not afraid of disease or death, Dr. Reed. It's the living I'm afraid of.
How do you feel?
I'm fine. I mean, it's not easy every day, but I'm fine. I'm just tired of being sick all the time. If only I could be tough.
Speaking of which, what can you tell me about your father?
My father is an idiot who makes idiot things. That's all I have to say.
Goodbye, young man. Take care of yourself.
Is there only pain?
It's locked, all right.
It's locked, all right, motherfucker. Ну все, звалим. Який депресивний цей вікторіанський Лондон. Ну тут спеціально, щоб атмосферу передати. Це все. Тут у нас.
Ну,
Leave me
alone. Good evening, sir. I'm Dr. Reed. I'm looking for Nurse Dorothy Crane.
There is no Dorothy Crane here. Now, goodbye.
I'm afraid this medical says the opposite, sir.
Really? Well, I'm afraid I'm going to close this door right now. Go bother someone else, Mr. Doctor.
To enter that house, I must discover who this man really is. Maybe I could start by observing what he's up to.
Strange man was at the door with a pass for our medical facility. I refused him entry.
Darius, how could you know he didn't need our help?
His clothes were too finely tailored to be for Whitechapel.
Perhaps just a friend of that stray poet who is always about.
Richard Nidocott? No, not of the same cloth, this man. I suspect some machination from that journalist.
Clayton Darby? Is he still asking questions?
Yes. I saw him drifting around St. Mary's Church. I swear he is tracking me just downwind.
I must talk to that journalist or the poet. They must know about Darius. Nearby the church they just mentioned.
What the Carpinha?
You're investigating an underground medical dispensary in Whitechapel. What do you know about it?
Not much, I'm afraid. They are weary of strangers, and I'm not really an acquaintance of theirs. Why do you care?
I care public health.
I'm afraid one of the nurses from the Pembroke Hospital may be involved with unsavory activities.
Ah, could it be Dorothy Crane?
Without a doubt, you are a damn fine journalist, Mr. Darby. What do you know of her accomplice, a man named Darius?
I don't know much about the man. He's very cautious. Never goes out. Doesn't seem to have any friends or family.
He never goes out?
No. A few days ago, he unexpectedly did. I followed him, but it was just a ruse to keep me away from his house.
Really? How do you know?
He went to the nearest mailbox, but just before posting his letter, he ripped it up and threw it away.
He has no relatives at all?
No. Except for that strange man, a poet named Richard Nithercott, who sometimes comes by. Darius would never let him.
Where can I find this Mr. Nithercott?
He spends most of his time lurking around Whitechapel, talking to himself or declaring verses. These days, you can usually find him behind the church.
Goodbye, Mr. Darby. Farewell. It's locked. Hello again, Edison. Amelia, I know you work for Dorothy Crane. Please tell me about her secret dispensary. A stubborn and mute comrade. Nurse Crane and Darius Montrescu would have been clever. Very well. Goodbye then.
He did say books.
Letter to his children could give me more leverage to enter.
З іншої сторони. Опа. Блин, гули долбать, ничего тут. Quarantine.
Good evening, sir. I'm Dr. Reed. I would like to ask you a few questions. Please be my guest. Although I may not be the best informant regarding this part of town, my words speak about that which the eyes cannot see. Really? Are you an artist of some kind?
I'm a poet, sir. Richard Nivacott, at your service.
May I ask you a few questions about the district?
Extraordinary part of town, is it not? I'll be glad to help you, if I can.
I'm looking for Dorothy Crane, a nurse who lives in this vicinity.
Dorothy Crane. Oh, I love the name. The Crane of Whitechapel. Sounds very mysterious. But, sorry, no, never heard of her.
What can you tell me about an old man called Darius?
Darius Petrescu? Yes, I know him. At first, I thought he was only a small publisher. I invited him to publish my work, but his reaction was pretty clear.
Not interested in your talent?
Darius is an old political activist who takes delight in printing tracts and lampoons. Those communist activities only require mediocre writing skills. May I ask what you're doing at this hour of night? Do you live here?
Oh, not at all. I'm just enjoying the pleasure of a quiet walk. Although night talks are always preferable, if you ask me. Especially with strangers.
But are you not afraid of the epidemic?
Oh, why should I? I see some equity in the Spanish flu. No flesh should be saved, say the scriptures. Good or evil, rich or poor, all are equal in the eyes of the flu.
If you say so. But as a physician in a time of epidemic, I must caution you to avoid unnecessary exposures.
Thank you, Doctor. But we both know the seeker of truth has to go boldly where the weak dare not.
Okay. Press for details. Ну, треба мати третій уровень впливу.
What are your thoughts on the terrible situation in this city?
Terrible, you say? No. Of course, the death of so many innocents is a tragedy. But the scourge has not been all bad for the city.
Oh, no, sir. What are you talking about?
Do you remember London before the flu? Noisy, cacophonic, quiet, nowhere to be found. And now, listen to this oddly peaceful silence.
Yes, the enjoyable silence of the grave. You have a unique perspective on the situation, I must admit.
Most people fail to understand my perspective. I don't blame them, but how could I call myself a poet if I veiled my feelings?
Your life would be in danger here.
Are you aware that your life could be in danger in this part of town?
But this is where I must be to feel the real beat of the city. I had to come. See it for myself, alone.
Do not risk your own head. Who will help you if you are dangerous?
If some misfortune came upon you, who would be here to help you?
Well, you for a start, my dear doctor.
I understand your need for solitude, but it's not safe around here.
I don't care. I don't have many friends, doctor, and my family despises me.
I'll leave you alone, sir. Darius is a bit less of a mystery now. It should not be that difficult to incite him to let me in.
Щоб як там?
Красно.
Нічого я не красно. Ну зараз вже точно маємо жити. А там?
Містер Петреско.
Хто грам?
You again. Go away.
Блін, левел 2 треба. У нас Мерис.
Sir, wait. Stop this nonsense. I know Nurse Crane is here. Shall we speak man to man, you and I?
All right. Speak up.
Don't you see we're on the same side? We fight to help the poor, sick, and abandoned.
I'm nothing like you, Mr. Doctor.
Yes, you are. You too believe in providing medical care without charge. You know what we have to sacrifice to make the world a better place.
I have to admit your words have conviction. All right, I'll let you see Dorothea. Don't make me regret this, though.
Дарьос Петрескович. Вітаємося у тебе, дядько.
If you want to talk to Dorothea, you must go across the courtyard and take the stairs.
We've not been formally introduced. May I ask your name and occupation, sir?
I am Darius Petrescu. I'm here to keep snitches and spies away from Dorothea. And I also run this little print shop.
Tell me everything you know about Camellia, the mute florist.
I do not believe in the afterlife, Doctor, but I'm almost convinced Camellia is an angel. She volunteered to give out our medical leaflets.
Who is she, really? Do you know where she's from?
She's not from around here, that's all we know. Camellia is not even her name. It's her favorite flower.
You say she has no close family.
Well, there's that awful poet who constantly follows her around like a lost puppy. A good man for sure, but a very poor writer.
Are you not worried for her safety?
She is as brave as she is tough, and clever too. If only I had met her when I was younger.
Are you in love with Camellia, Mr. Petrescu?
Don't be stupid. If I had met her when I was younger, we could have won our revolution.
So Dorothy's real name is not Crane.
Like myself and many people in this area, Dorothea is from occupied Romania. That's all you need to know.
She seems important to the community.
More than you can imagine. The West End does not want to hear of Whitechapel's misery. Dorothea is one of the few doing something about it.
Goodbye, Mr. Petrescu.
Petrescu, блин. Залуталися тут давно.
What do we have here, nurse?
Patient Razvan Vasily, high fever running on 3 days. Complaints of dizziness, muscle aches, and head pain, diagnosed with influenza.
Treatment?
Aspirin and Salicin for the fever and discomfort. Liquids for dehydration, but he's having trouble keeping even water down.
Thank you, nurse. Anything else I should know?
He did lose consciousness this morning, but he's never had convulsions like these.
He's not convulsing, he's choking. He's not getting any air. Skull, hand me that skull.
What can I do, Doctor?
Tracheostomy.
need to perform a tracheostomy. Short pipe. That rubber tube will do. I'm going to cut a passage for air through the neck.
Yes, Doctor. He's breathing again, but he's coughing up blood.
Internal hemorrhaging. I need to make another incision into the chest cavity to drain the fluids from the lung. Prepare another tube.
A thoracostomy? Doctor, we've nothing to fight the infection. We need an aseptic environment.
Don't question me, nurse. I need a drain. Now.
Yes, Doctor. He's still bleeding, Doctor. I'm losing his pulse.
The drain must have punctured the intercostal artery. There's too much blood.
Are you all right, Doctor?
I can't see.
Ama suture the artery?
First, suture the artery. Find the wound. The source of the blood.
Needle and thread, Doctor.
Good. The stitches are holding. How's he doing?
We're losing him. We've lost his pulse. He's dying, Doctor.
Cardiac massage now. Epinephrine.
A dose of epinephrine, now.
Yes, Doctor. We've lost the pulse. He's gone, Doctor.
Nurse, we did everything we could.
Yes, I know. You are true to your reputation, Dr. Reed. Dedicated and precise. No one could have done more.
This was not an influenza-induced seizure. I've never seen symptoms like these on the continent.
Neither have I. But the previous symptoms leading up to this attack were the same, indistinguishable from the epidemic.
No. There was something more vile in these reactions, something primitive.
There have been numerous reports of mental breakdowns caused by the fever that accompanies the flu itself, Doctor.
Yes, but I'd best take some samples of the blood for analysis.
Confront Dorothy Crane.
I suspect it was more than intuition alone that led you to us. So, how might I be of service, Dr. Reed?
You can carry on?
Your heart might be in the right place, but you can't carry on with this blackmail. For God's sake, Dorothy, it's extortion. It's a serious crime.
Doctor, you think you're willing to scare me? I've stolen and plied, blackmailed and lied, but what else am I to do? I'm all these people have.
Doctor, Фоксі, привіт, як ти? Як сам почуття? Та потихоньку, Фоксі, а ти як? Привіт, привіт. Target Lady. Everybody.
Dr. Swansea is a sensible and honest man. He wouldn't have refused your friend's care at Pembroke.
It's easy for you to say, Doctor. These people cannot go to the police, nor to the hospital. They don't even speak English. They depend on me for everything.
планирую собі купити ігру Stellar Blade, Assassin's Creed Mirage і Футбол 24. Ну, Mirage в підписці є Uplay, а Футбол, по-моєму, також можна в підписці EA взяти. Чи ти на PlayStation? А, добре, добре, Фоксі. Ну, Stellar Blade скоро виходить.
But why Lady Asprey? Why her, of all people?
She's pristine and proper, all right. But that she-wolf in sheep's clothing murders the poor for sport. I have her where she belongs, and I'll milk her for all she's got.
You've convinced me of the sincerity of your actions and their noble justifications. But all the same, blackmail is a crime. And it will stop, Nurse Crane.
So, are you going to turn me over to the authorities?
Charm, you will forget all about this. I look away, but your reason. I'm ending this right now. I look away, but your reason resign. I look away, but your resign. Що таке resign? PlayStation 5. О, круто. Ну давай це спробуємо.
Listen very carefully, Dorothy. You will erase from your memory everything you pretend to know about Lady Asprey and Pembroke Hospital.
Let that rich bitch off the hook over my dead
Nurse
body.
Nurse Crane, enough. Listen, as if your life depended on every word. I know you have a generous heart who gives freely to those in need, but you shall walk away from the shadier streets of your business.
I will never abandon...
Dorothy, the discussion has come to a close. Your clandestine activities in the Resistance are over. Let it go.
Let it... go. Yes. All gone.
Ну ба, ачівочку получила. Інтерв'ю з вампіром. Take care of Dorothy Fate. Report Lady Asprey. Прикол.
It's locked. I cannot enter.
Ну і добре. Дороті жива. Що тут происходить? Тащили. Вертаємося назад. Оба, ще двоє. Ще двоє. 4000 гривень. О, нормально. На Xbox Series X? Прикольно, прикольно. Фоксі, круто. Ну, треба збирати. Потрошки, потрошки ти не збираєш. І буде і Xbox, і псонька, і плойка буде. Прикольно. Так, повертаємося в лікарню, в госпіталь. Повертаємося. Хто це буде? Треба з нею переговорити.
Good evening, miss.
Good evening. good evening, sir. I'm interested.
Good evening, Foxy.
In his cure for this unknown and deadly epidemic.
Actually, I am.
Then you have come to the right place. The famous Wanderer Cordial is all you need to help keep you in perfect health.
Oh, really? Why didn't I hear about it during my studies? I'm Jonathan Reed, by the way. Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Oh, my brother has spoken of your research, sir. I'm Loretta Swanborough, and it's always a pleasure to meet a fellow healer.
Так, вона щось продає тут, чувішка ця.
Tell me, who intrigues you most in Whitechapel?
The region itself is something to see, but I would say Camellia the meat florist who gives away her flowers.
What do you think of the locals?
Most of them are afraid or desperate. They all come to me eventually for my remedy.
I'd like to see what kind of medicine you're selling.
І що він тут продає? Swanborough Cordial. Опіум. Не видать, я чувишка опіум продає, блядь. Нормально. Що таке, я не понял.
What? Shooting a boy in the middle of the street. Not the best thing to do. What?
You saw what happened. Who are you?
I'm Dr. Reed, and I'd like to ask you a few questions, if you promise me to set your gun aside.
No. I'm not a violent man.
Benjamin Palmer,
doctor. No one can help me. Not even you.
Чому це?
I have found a very interesting letter. Your son planned to prove his worth to the gang by stealing your medicine.
Oh, I see. So that little bugger thought he'd use his dad to build a reputation.
The gang's recruiter was dead when I found him. Perhaps you should take better care of your son.
I love my Albert, sir. Believe me. It's just... I'm an arsehole, I suppose. Anyway, thanks for the letter. This is for your trouble.
Perhaps you could focus for a moment and tell me your troubles.
I'm sick, broke, and my son just stole my pills. Everything's coming up roses.
What can you tell me about this place?
Nothing to say, really. This is where I used to live, and this is where I live now.
A gun, alcohol, and a bad temper make a terrible cocktail, sir. Goodbye for now.
The wet boots will be proud of me.
Ah, they're silly.
Are you all right?
The bastard hit the wall next to me. I don't even know if he meant to miss.
If you've been hurt, I can help you. I'm a doctor.
Name's Albert. Remember it. Now bugger off.
What happened? Did you really steal that man's medication?
Hey, I didn't do anything. It ain't me.
Yes, you did. And it was cowardly and
inexcusable.
Shut off, mister. You ain't got no clue what's going on here. Bastard was a soldier in the war, so now he's got the right to shoot me.
It's true. I'm not familiar with this part of town. Perhaps you could help me.
I said sod off. Go find yourself another guide.
Goodbye, young man.
I'll not die in some piss-stinking alley reeking worse than a week-old lavvy.
It's locked, all right.
The four times. Ого, дивись тут є. Да, ты как, блядь, оборотень здоровый.
Whoever left these marks did so deliberately.
see you. Ну, боська вальнула нормально. Йдемо до спочатку до доктора, до цієї доктора, до вампірші.
I would ask you to avert your eyes, sir. Or did you not know it was rude to stare?
I knew it.
Speak up, Dr. Reed. I like a man who speaks his mind.
In the end, you are a killer. Compassion only hides your opinion. He trusts you.
You killed him. He trusted you. And you killed him.
Spare me your sarcasm, Jonathan. You are but newly born in this world.
We are vampires after all. So the accusation. No need to apologize.
No need to apologize, my lady. I know exactly what you endure.
The situation is somewhat awkward nonetheless. I have not been observed sustaining myself for many decades. I have to say I'm a trifle embarrassed.
Anyway, I have concluded my inquiries concerning your blackmailer.
I see. Please excuse my agitated state. Under normal circumstances, I wouldn't let anyone see me in this condition.
The case is closed, Your Ladyship. The person who took advantage of you has, shall we say, seen the error of her ways.
So who was it?
My lady, the blackmailer was dealt with using the utmost discretion. The culprit's identity is of no relevance.
Thank you, Jonathan. That is exactly what I needed from you. You have proven your loyalty, so, as a friend, please accept this small token of my appreciation.
Thank you, my lady.
If you have an inclination to learn more about vampires or your current situation, I will be glad to aid you in your quest for knowledge.
Оба. Оце круто, так. Восемь магии. І я вампір.
A vampire.
Що?
Is that what I am? What we?
Те, що ми є.
Such a crude word, defined by penny dreadfuls and drunken hacks. No.
Ти тепер Ейкон.
Ейкон. And that you shall remain.
Екон? Екон із вампір? Екон це вампір? А, вищий вампір.
How can I identify us amongst other vampires?
How to put it? All Екон are vampires. But all vampires are...
Бо всі вампіри, не всі Екон. А, бо типу у них вища кров.
But a branch of the immortal tree.
Екон також.
Yes, I am. We are the closest thing to what man refers to as vampires. Forget what you think you know about us.
Why were I left for dead?
I don't understand. Why was I created and then left for dead?
Left for dead?
That is a question only the one who made you can answer. It's not normal. I doubt even if you find him, he will answer you, considering how cruelly he treated you.
All vampires created.
I'd like to avoid creating another vampire by mistake anyway. Tell me, how is it done?
The process is dangerous. It could even kill your potential progeny. If you did decide to sire an offspring, they must drink of your blood.
Він має випити твою кров.
So me being a vampire could have been a mistake.
Так, може бути вампір створений по моті?
Contrary to the legends, it is not as simple to make another vampire by just biting someone.
Голос мені говорить.
I've been hearing a voice.
Я чую голос, він мені говорить.
Is this some kind of insanity? It feels like the voice of the vampire that
created me.
Tell no one this. It would be unwise to talk of such things amongst British immortals. Speak no more of your maker.
Ти мій творець? Ні.
Excuse my forwardness, but are you my maker?
Ні.
Me?
Боже, ні. Це тільки дурний безсмертний їх створити. How could this cause offense?
How could this cause offense?
Only the powerful immortals can make.
Тільки дуже могутні безсмертні міг.
No vampire or hunter will sleep easy, knowing that an unidentified elder is stalking the streets of London.
About your ladyship, about Lorna. Так, давай, дві хвилинки брейк робимо. Брейк! Хьюстон, продолжи. Він каже, що зустрічав мисливців на вампірів.
Though I can't be certain, more than likely it was the once glorious guard of Priwen.
You make them sound like some sort of cult.
More a society, and like all the best ones, a secret society. I thought them almost gone, but it
seems they have been recruited.
Once glorious, but still dangerous.
They have seen better days, but all fanatics are dangerous.
Всі вони фанатики і небезпечні.
It would be wise to stay clear. They are sworn to destroy our kind.
Скільки є вампірів в Лондоні?
Are there many vampires?
Є багато вампірів в Лондоні?
Immortals are of a rare
Безсмертні.
And we often tend to hide.
Вони переховуються.
But you may occasionally meet some of us at night.
We were all before. Вони дружні?
Will they all be as affable as you, my lady?
I do not see why not. But remember, even the shark smiles before he bites.
Навіть акула посміхається, коли кусає.
Vampire politics are as intricate and sometimes tedious as a game of chess in a gentleman's club. I've learned from experience it is best to decline to play.
Чому вони атакували мене?
Do you know any of them? Have you an idea of the identity of the vampire who attacked me?
You mean your maker? No, Jonathan, I have no clue. But I fear he or she is as careless as cruel. To let you discover your new condition by yourself.
What do you mean?
Every now and then, you may discover an immortal in the deep of the night. But we are a rare and reclusive breed. Our progeny is almost never accidental.
Що трапилось в Лондоні?
I've been away from London and England for 3 years.
Мені було 3 роки в Лондоні.
City,
я вже не пам'ятаю того міста, яке було раніше.
I've lived in this city for a long time.
Я живу в цьому місті багато років.
Багато
часу. Іспанська лихорадка.
The Spanish flu has hit London that bad.
Yes. But it's not just that.
Але не тільки вона.
I've heard things.
Я чув багато речей.
I've not heard for a very, very long time. There are whispers in the shadows. Something far worse than the Spanish flu.
Щось набагато гірше, ніж іспанська лихорадка. Чого ви боїтесь?
What is it you fear?
Fear has long since flown this form. But there is something malevolent circling us. I feel fear is merely waiting in the wings.
Свенція loves you to kill. How old are you? А скільки тобі років? Блін, це не гарно питати, скільки років.
I know this is beyond the pale, but may I inquire your name?
Скільки вам років?
Дійсно? Ви,
я думав, ви джентльмен. Мені 27. Вже дуже багато років, мені 27. Who granted you? Хто вас, коротше, зробив вічним?
And who bestowed upon you this eternal youth?
My maker. He left this isle.
Він покинув цей острів багато років. Це не вся правда.
Very well. But I believe there is more to this than you are saying.
A lady has to have some.
Леді має мати секрети. Чому ви мене врятували?
Why did you save me in the canning factory?
I could hardly stand by and watch such
Я не могла лишатися осторонь. Як молодого вампіра вбивав. Якийсь ганебний скальп. Вільям did not create me. А так Вільям не створив мене.
Вільям Бішоп
не був вампіром, який мене створив.
No,
Ні, Джонатан.
Whatever their strength and demeanor, Skulls are the progeny of careless vampires.
Це нижче вампіри. Ну, хто такі скалі? Це нижчі вампіри.
What type of vampire is a skull?
Який тип вампіра? Це не насправжні вампіри. Вони, типу, як... Стидні, якісь постидні створіння. Нінтендо Пріва. А діла? Потихоньку, Кріс, Пріва, Пріва. А ти як? Давно тебе не бачив. Що там в тебе? Як діла? Кріс. Що ти там був? Ти там в больничку мав лягати чи ні? Свенсі allows you to kill?
Why does Dr. Swansea allow you to feed on the patients of the hospital?
А, чому доктор Свенсі розрішає тобі пити кров з цих пацієнтів?
Until that happens, he is clever enough to understand that I only feed upon the dying.
Я типа, ну, їм, а вони вбивають. Окей. Ти ж знаєш про братство?
What do you know about this brotherhood of St. Paul's?
Святого Павла.
The brotherhood is well known amongst London Vampire Society. As long as our kind is discreet, and as long as they do not interfere, we have come to a mutual understanding.
Чо? Діла нормально. І ще не льох. В маї, в кінці мая буде, так? Ну а зараз що, як все нормально? Що там, чим займаєшся? Помагаєш там мамі?
And no one suspected you of the murders.
As you well know, suspicion has recently fallen on me of killing for pleasure. But you have my word, Jonathan.
Ви маєте моє слово, Джонатан. Я не маю ніякого задоволення забирати життя. Окей. Все?
I bid you farewell. For now. I must quickly analyze the blood I took from Nurse Crane's patient.
Куда? Що? Що куди мені Разван Blood Sample. Аналіз. Качаюсь. Хочеш качалку? Помагаю огород копати. Траву сьогодні собрав. О, ну молодець. Кріс. Так, зробили мікстуру. Мікстура. На конечку. Upgrade. Хорош. Ого, почти. Вперед. А топорик? Апгрейд, ну,
Razvan Vasily was infected by Spanish flu, but also has the highly unstable blood of the Skulls. Is the London vampire epidemic transmitted through the flu? I should talk to Dr. Swansea about it.
Dr. Swansea. Прическа у него крута. Прическа крута. То Кріс. Могу в ДС скинуть, яким я став. В Стімі можеш скинуть. Я Дискорда. Нема Дискорда. Скоро даже до лампочки дойду. До лампочки? До какой лампочки, Кріс?
Evening, Edgar. Could I get your professional opinion?
Please speak, but I have something important to tell you.
This strain of flu, it's very different from the one I saw in Europe. It's downright peculiar.
Really? What makes you say that?
Симптоми відрізняються, ніж ті, як в Франції. Я аналізував кров.
I've just looked at the blood of one of our recently deceased.
I see. Do you have anything more to go on?
This disease spreads and looks like the Spanish flu, but its effects differ greatly. The London strain is different from the continental one.
This is very interesting.
Короче, лондонська ця болячка відрізняється від тої, яка була у Франції. Nothing I can share. Yes, I have.
Yes. Unlike the flu, the infected begin to show an increase in outwardly aggressive behavior. More than simple agitation. Once docile people become violent.
You mean like rabies? Is there a chance we could create a vaccine, Jonathan, like Pasteur? By the stove, that would be smashing.
There's a lot we're not seeing here, but it is spreading, and quickly. If we don't act, the whole city could be lost.
Якщо ми не будемо приймати міри і не зробимо вакцину, все місто постраждає.
What on earth do you mean?
Why you, my dear boy? With your expertise and your blood, we could isolate the properties that course through your veins. Think about the possibilities.
Так, короче, Скорпіон, привіт, Колян. Щас. Да, лампочки в моїй комнаті. Понятно. I have thought about it. It's dangerous. I might turn London into my reality. I may turn London to my realm. I have thought about it.
And why not? What did Stoker say about the children of the night? Well, using my blood, I could create a whole army of vampires.
Surely you're joking.
We'll discuss this more later. Thank you for your time.
No, thank you, Jonathan. But as I said, I needed to talk to you. I have some rather bad news.
Я маю погані новини. Коля, де дела, пиво? Це про вашу сестру. Моя сестра. Я її бачив в Вайтчепелі, кладбище. Мені дуже шкода, Джонатан.
Please accept my condolences.
Так що далі? Куди? А attend Mary funeral, Stonebridge Cemetery. Не хочете поспати, ви, містер вампайр? Скинув в стімі? Давай поспати. Спати, Шолік? Чи йдемо на код? Ти на кладбище чи закінчувати тут?
I never thought I would have to attend my murdered sister's funeral. Mary, I can't forgive myself.
Якщо я тут буду сохранятися, воно, типу, як... Тобто можна піти далі, а можна, типу, прокачатися і зберегтись, тоді вже треба закінчувати, типу. Посмотри в стімі. Давай посмотрим. Доктор Джонатан Рид смотрит на Криса Арсеновича. Нам пишуть, іграйте Fallout 76 задарма. Ну, у нас не так є. А у нас Fallout 76 є, у Коля теж є Fallout 76. Я не помню, Кріс, у тебе є теж. Я вже подивився. Молодець, Кріс. Качайся далі, кушати. Треба їсти багато. Треба їсти. Коротше, направо, а потім наліво. Погнали, на кладбище йде. Mm-hmm. Коротше, хто не поняв, ми граємо за вампіра, який одночасно є доктором. Дуже, дуже крутим доктором, який він помагає. Він людям помагає, а оцих от вампірів всяких, коротше, гулів вбиває. Хреска. Хреска, хреска, хреска.
This is despicable.
Що тут? Жіночка валяється, вмерла. Кріс молодцом вообще. Ку-ку. У меня что-то квест остался. Я уже подивився, Кріс. Я уже посмотрел. А. О, прикольно, прикольно. Молодец. Молодец, так держать. Я там тебе написал. Так. Молодцом. Ты ж для себя робиш. Для себе робиш. А вон там ще один, бля, олень ходить, бля. Я вже посмотрел, Кріс. Я вже подивився. Молодець? Я ж кажу, що молодець. Вон он стрёмный, блин. Я уже этой леди Эшбери уже, блин, с ней поговорил. Чего она? А она мне дальше показывает леди Эшбери. А я уже с леди Эшбери поговорил, блин. Странно. А его сестра уже вампиром стала. Вампая. Оба, склеп.
Are you all right, miss?
I don't know. Who were those people? They wanted to kill me. Why?
They've lost their minds in the epidemic. They won't come back for now.
You seem to know a lot about them, sir.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'm investigating this disease.
I am Xiao Xun. Thank you so much for helping me, Mr. Reed. I must go to the cemetery now. Goodbye.
Давай, давай, звали, чуть. Тут прям вечеринка была.
It's locked, all right.
Гарно тут. Гарно мрачно. Звали чувишку. Come on. Стрёмные вон и чувачки, блин. Блин, тут кладбище реально таки здорово.
Since I can't reveal myself to my mother now, I must find a discreet spot to attend the ceremony. Avery, I leave you to care for my mother. I'm in no state to comfort her.
Now. Оба! Вот тут сеструча.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. We commend unto thy hands of mercy, most merciful Father, the soul of our sister departed, and we commit her body to the ground.
Це мама цього доктора Джон. Получається, сеструшка вампір і він вампір.
Yes, madam.
Слуга. А він цей доктор, він з крутої сім'ї, з багато. Що я наробив, Мері?
Джонатан, there is nothing you can do.
Ти нічого не можеш зробити, Джонатан. Як ви сюди потрапили? Мені дуже шкода, що ви її втратили, Джонатан. Вау, прикольно. I feel like a hypocrite. She was kindness incarnate. It sounds like a bad joke. Це звучить як поганий жарт. я почуваю себе як Гіппократ. Гіппократ? Це звучить як поганий жарт. She was kidnapped in Cerny. Давай Гіппократ.
I wish the tears would come. But I'm empty. And I feel a hypocrite.
Let your pain run free, Jonathan.
Відпусти свою біль, Джонатан. Те, що ви відчуваєте, це ваша людяність.
And it led to her death.
Jonathan, don't.
I still hear her last thoughts. They echo.
Я ще до сих пір чую її останні слова, її ехо в моїй голові.
And it haunts me.
Jonathan, stop. Listen carefully.
Дуже слухай уважно.
You must learn to live with what happened.
How can I? Як я можу? I'm learning every night. Я вчусь кожну ніч. Tell me how. Розкажіть мені як.
How is it possible?
Як це можливо?
Tell me. Is it so easy to take a life?
Як так легко забирати життя кожної ночі?
And then just smile and nod.
І тільки посміхатися. Ти ще не бачиш?
You're doing the work of.
Ти робиш велику роботу.
Feeding your remorse. We are weakest when we grieve, and the guilt blurs our senses.
And so this is why you're here. To warn. You felt this pain yourself. You too.
Ви несете цю біль скрізь це.
I don't want to lose you, Jonathan.
Я не хочу тебе втратити, Джонатан.
Loved ones.
Я вже втратив багато друзів.
Pray for Mary's forgiveness.
Моліться за Мері, за її прощення. Я не релігійна людина. I will follow your advice. Я послухаюсь твої поради.
I'm not a religious.
Я не релігійна людина. Ви маєте знати це.
This is not about you forgiving yourself.
Це не для того, щоб ви пробачили себе. Це заради неї.
This is you telling Mary how sorry you are.
Скажіть Мері, як вам шкода.
St. Mary's Church is not far from here. Go there and make your peace. Find the solace you need.
My lady wants me to confess.
No, Jonathan.
Jonathan.
It's you. Who wants to confess, I think.
Confess? Ну ми ще тут будемо. Ми будемо з цією сіструшкою. І куди ми зараз йдемо? I was in the tomb. Attend Mary's funeral. Whitechapel. Повертаємося в Whitechapel, да? А, тут ще дивись, тут ще частина West End, North Docks, Western Docks. Ага, і в доках ми були, але ще може будемо. Southwark. Hospital. Ну йдемо, повертаємося. Кладовище. Саме місце – це Лондон для вампірів. Ascalon
does not approve of the wolves who bring unwanted eyes to our pastures. So your name is Ascalon?
Ascalon's will is vampire law.
Закон вампир.
Learn them, abide by them, or I shall return as your judge and jury.
Нормальный ты, дядя.
Mortals try my patience with their plans and unsolicited counsel.
Непогано. Куди ми вернулися в церкву?
Hello again, please.
Та вона ніхера не говорить.
Very well. Goodbye.
Ніхрена не говорить.
What is it that you want?
I'm sorry to disturb you at such a late hour. No worries, my son.
Вибачте, що потривожив в пізню годину. Нічого страшного, мій
син.
Прошу вибачте мені. Я не знаю, я хочу.
I don't know.
Я не знаю. Не знаю що. Я можу тобі допомогти, дитя.
I haven't the strength to cross the threshold. I wish to pray, to cleanse my soul.
The church is shut by order of the bishop. But I'm still the vicar of St. Mary's, if that is any use to you, my son.
I have need for a kind ear. This is a personal matter. I have known.
You seem to me a good soul. There are no secrets from God.
Ми не маємо секретів від Бога, мій син.
Needs comfort. Consider me your chapel. For I can be as silent as stone.
I have words for one departed. This is a private concern. This is a private matter. Private concern. Departed.
I've words for one departed. They're not for living ears to hear.
Your eyes burn with rage, yet I see the pain that lies beyond. I am here to lighten the burden of all God's creatures. Whatever you tell me is between us and the Lord.
Very well, priest, as you seem quite adamant.
Open your heart, my son.
Tell me what burdens you, so that you can speak. Це про мою сестру. Just no care for her. It's not your concern. А блін, а чого воно? Воно не хоче робити знімок.
Ладно.
Так, а ну подивлюсь, що там в стімі пишуть.
Секундочку.
Нінтендо, чо ти стімі?
Грайнд.
Break. Beethoven key break. Нормально так. Це про мою сестру. Була моя сестра. Що трапилось з нею? Вона була вбита. Це був інцидент. Жахливий інцидент. Випадок. Як ти це почуваєш? She died because of me.
She died because of me.
How do you think
I feel? I have a final question for you, my son. This is of the utmost importance. Ask your question, Vicar. What would you like her to know?
I swear it wasn't me. I promise to find responsible.
I'm so sorry, Mary. I promise to find her as responsible
for this. So it would be.
I'll put an end to this horror.
Закінчити цей ужас.
Heard, my son, and your burden will lighten if your words are sincere. Go in peace now.
Іди з миром.
Live your life in the way she would have wanted.
Що навряд чи йому легше стало від цього. Rest to evil. thought so it was.
Whatever happened on this dock is between my sister and I. It does not concern God at all. It's locked.
It's locked, all right. Вертаємося. О, здоровенькі були пасні. І галуни, блін, на Пігівщі. Нормальні пацанчики. Ще хочу вигрібсти.
Ой,
ну що, йди. Ова. Оба, бог вампірів, типу. Я земля, ти мій чемпіон. Хто ти є?
Tell me what you are. I am the whitened bones and black soil. The land.
Земля моя кров.
What is it you seek?
Що ти шукаєш? Старий яд. Старий гнів. Хтось робить епідемію. Знайди правду, мій чемпіон. Переможи.
I've had enough of others making decisions for me, pretending to know how I should feel or behave.
Чемпіон.
So the vampire who made me is some sort of disembodied entity. Or was he just projecting this vision in my mind? Maybe Edgar can help me with this one.
Meet Edgar Swansea at the hospital. The vision raised a wolf. Відпочити треба.
God protect us. You've got a leech in the
hospital. Це мій госпіталь. Моя місія лікувати, а ваша переживати. Змія на столі. Я вже втомився від вашої пісні.
Return to your hunt.
Повертатись до своєї полювання. А це мисливець, ватажок мисливця. Ти не сховаєшся від страху. Лиши його, Джонатан. Це є таємна земля, нейтральна територія. Я тільки почистив ковер. Килим.
By the sacred stone, this is very bad news.
Дуже погані новини.
Bad news indeed.
Саме дуже погані новини.
What happened? The hospital has been attacked. Госпіталь
був атакований.
At least one dead and several missing.
Один
мертвий. This is spiraled out of control. Even the most infirm are asking to be allowed to return home.
Confidence must be restored. No one will notice a few more bodies. Конфіденційність має бути встановлена. Ми не маємо багато людей, щоб вони втратили віру в інститут лікування. Звичайно, ви праві.
Ми
не можемо допустити публічного скандалу.
You mentioned a dead patient. Who is he?
Хто цей мертвий пацієнт? Міс Хері Джонс. Я знайшов її в кімнаті. Кров кругом. Відповідальна сестра нічого не знає? Я допоможу. Добре, я займуся. Джонсон, будь ласка. Щоб ніхто не дізнався.
Someone has taken advantage of our more liberal tendencies here.
In what way?
Jonathan, I may turn my head when you or her ladyship indulge, but
I will not allow this place to become a nest for street feeders.
Please, then, tell me.
Sean Hampton, the man we thought we'd saved at the docks. It seems he was infected after all.
So Hampton became more beast than man.
Exactly.
Sean Hampton,
Pre-Wentz, the hospital of vampire activity.
Типа вампіризм.
Do you realize what that could mean for us?
I will protect you all.
Rest assured, I will protect you and your staff.
McCallum is a fanatic. The guard will stop nothing. You don't know what they're capable of, Jonathan.
Very well. Since I brought Mr. Hampton here, I will put an end to this.
Я покінчу з цим. Так, куди там? Ага, в доки. Слідуюча місія буде в доках. Ну, спочатку ми відпочинемо тут. А вже на наступний раз будемо в доках.
Sean Hampton lives and breathes for the well-being of his flock. There's no other place he would go but the docks. I cannot enter.
Dr. Reed.
The flower's dying. It needs water.
Crafting. Cigarettes, alcohol, pills, не хватає. Common handle part. Ну що, Х'юстон, будемо закруглятися. Португалія, як будеш на записі, привіт. Дім Сікорський, Корі Скорпіон, дякую. Кріс Нінтендо, дякую. Олегічу, дякую. Всім до зустрічі. Проходимо вампір Джонатан Рід. Дуже мені подобається взагалі ігри. Які якісно зроблені. Don't Not розробники постаралися. Класно зробили атмосферну гру про вампіра. З класною системи у нього, він є і вампір, і доктор, і в нього моральне завжди є. Тут дуже класні діалоги, насправді. Ну, хто має можливість грати на ПК з українським перекладом, то взагалі топчик. Ну, а хто намагається перекладати, то так, граємо на англійській. Ми на Xbox Series S. Всім до зустрічі!